Hi there, budget peeps. How are we doing? How are we doing? I hope you're all having a fantastic week. I know I am. Oh, it's lovely to see you back again. I'm sorry this video is a little bit later than scheduled. I was having so much fun. It's been my birthday week. Well, it is my birthday week, and I've been out every day doing things planned for my birthday. Though I said, oh, I want to do this today. I want to do that today. I want to do that today. So, yeah. So today is the video I promised you yesterday. Sorry it's late, but today we're going to be cash stuffing money into our sinking funds. Our sinking funds is Nifty 50 and also Save 2024. Both sinking funds are saving towards a disability vehicle so that I can access the outdoors a bit better, because I can't get my wheelchair in my car. So I need to buy an adapted vehicle that they call a WAV. So that's what we're doing. We've got £303 today to stuff in these two savings challenges. So let's add it up, shall we? Let's count it up and see how much we've got. That's 50. I'm going to do this the easy way. 20, 40, that's 100. And 2, 4, 6, 8, 200. And 2, 4, 6, 8, 300. And £3. So that's what we've got to stuff today. So we will start by getting rid of this lovely £50 note into our Nifty 50. Yay! Shall we open it and see how much we've got already? There we go. Can you see that? Those are all £50 notes, and we've saved three so far, which are present and correct. One, two, three. And next we're saving the next one. Next we're saving the next one. Does that make sense? Oh, let me position these in the same way as the others. So, woo. Like, I don't want to fold them, I just bend them. That's it. And then that goes in there, should be like that. There you go. Happy days. Happy days. And then we can tick off number four. So let me take out that little bit of paper I've got them written down on. Tick off. Oh, wrong pen. Tick off. Oh, number four. So we've now got £200 saved in Nifty 50 towards a disability vehicle. There we go. More fingers and thumbs today. La la. It's like my little magic cats on my fingers, on my thumbs rather. Can you see them? Aren't they cute? There's my little nail set up. Do you like them? Little stickers. I thought I'd jazz myself up a bit for my birthday, as you do, for my birthday week. That's Nifty 50 done, guys. There we go. Now we've got 253 pounds to stuff into here, into the 2024 section. So let me just find it. Oh, is that it? Yeah, that's it. So as you can see there, it says save 2024. So that's what we're trying to do. So we've got to colour in however many £20 notes we've got and however many £10 notes we've got in here. So as you can see, we've got quite a few at the minute. So we've got one £10 note, and the £10 notes are in red. So they're the dark ones, as you can see. So you find the next dark one, which is here, and colour it in. So that's done. Oh, a little bit over the lines there. Ta-da! And how many... So that red pen's finished with, put that away before I end up drawing all over myself like I would normally. And we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 £20 notes to colour in, which are the lighter ones. Oh, open my orange pen and colour 12 light ones in, which are these ones, if you can see, the lighter ones. So that's one. I'm going to speed this up because 12 is a lot to colour in and it'll take me a while. Okay, I think that's 12 I've coloured in. I think it was 12, I've lost count. I hope it was 12. There is 12 here, isn't there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yes, that's lovelies. Right then, that's coloured in all lovelies. So let's see how much we've actually got in here. And I've got the £3 to go towards the change as well. I don't think we can make this up to a £10 note yet. Should we count it? See if we can. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, almost. I don't know how I've ended up with a bit of change in there. But yeah, 9 and a bit of change. So no, almost £10 in there. Next time we'll be able to make it up to 10. Nice to get rid of that, actually. It would be nice to get rid of that change in there. Right, how much have we got, Marie? Stop waffling. 20, 40, 60, 80, 100. 20, 40, 60, 80, 200. 20, 40, 60, 80, 300. 20, 40, 60, 80, 400. 20, 40, 60, 80, 500. 20, 40, 60, 80, 600. 20, 40, 60, 80, 700. And 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. 810, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. 900, I think that was 910, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. 990. Oh, if we add the change, that'd be £1,000. You know what? I'm going to get the change out of my own personal money and put it in to make it up to £1,000. Give me a mo. Okay, there we go. There's the 10. So that makes it up to 1,000, which means I've got to colour in another £10 note, which is the dark one in the red. So I'll colour that in. Happy days. So we've now got 1,000 in there. 200 in Nifty 50. That's 1,200. And whatever is in the 100 envelope challenge. Wow, look at that. It's mounting up, isn't it? Can't believe that. Can't believe I've saved that so far this year. That is unbelievable because we didn't really start it at the beginning of the year. I think it was it July? June, July that we started it? So, wowee, that's a lot of pennies, isn't it? That's a lot of pennies. That's a lot of pennies. It's filling up well, isn't it? So, happy with that. £1,000. That's a milestone, that is. We're almost halfway there. Pop that back in there. Wowzers. Yeah, happy days. That's a really good challenge, that is. Love this. So, yeah, keep saving. I've got a long way to go. So once this is done, it will feed into the 100 envelope challenge. That's where the money's feeding into. And the same with this. It will feed into the 100 envelope challenge to get that money so that we can finish that challenge as well. So happy days. Keep going. There we go. So that is the Save 2024 and Nifty 50 stuff for today. Just a quick recap of what happened on day one of my birthday. If you're interested, then stay for a little bit longer. I'll tell you all about it. I'll show you some pictures as well. Right, day one, what did we do? Hubby bought me breakfast in bed. Then he took me down to the most massivest range. He knows I love the range shop. And it's in Willenhall. So we went down there. I took a great big photo for you here. So we went in there. We went into this glorious cafe with all this luscious food to choose from. Massive cafe it was. Didn't realise there was such a big cafe in there. And it was so beautifully lit. So we sat and had a lovely breakfast, and the breakfast in there was only £3.99, so that's really good value as well. Hubby had a coffee. I went and nosed around, and as you do, I bought lots of stationery things. Woo! From my birthday money. I love the stationery section. I can't help myself. And stickers, goodness me. Wow. Sticker girl me, I tell you. Yeah, love stickers. So yeah, you'll be seeing them coming up in the videos as we go on. Got myself some Halloweeny things. Woo! And I bought a few Christmassy things, presents and so forth for people. Can't get this to stick down now. So yeah, I had a lush time there. Then we went to one of my other favourite spots in Cannock, and I think it's Hemlock Way in Cannock. There's a New Life store there, and you've got New Life Home, New Life Marketplace, and across the street, you've got the New Life. I don't know what they call that, but New Life Fashion with all the fashions, clothes and everything in there. So we had a mosey round there. What did I buy? What did I buy? I bought two lovely jumpers. Absolutely amazing. They got Christmas jumpers in there. On what's happened is the shops send end of line products and things like that, or products that's not been sold, and they get donated to this New Life system, where they debrand them, and they'll colour over the label, or they'll cut the label out, or whatever, and they sell them, and the money they raise goes towards disabled children. So I love shopping in New Life. So I went down there. I bought two jumpers for Christmas, which were only £4.99 each. Got hubby a lovely Christmas shirt, £2.99, absolute bargain prices, you know. I can't remember what else I bought. Oh, I bought some nice things for you guys. Ooh, some giveaway items. They'll come up soon. Don't you worry when we do some more giveaways. I've got some lovely things for you guys. Ooh, happy days. I was chuffed with the things I found. I bought a big roll of cellophane for a massive roll of cellophane to wrap some hampers up with for Christmas for just £2. I can't remember what else I bought. Oh, lots of things, lots of things. Oh, I bought a new handbag, because I love owls on my handbags, and the bag I've currently got has got lots of owls all over it. So this is like a rucksack bag with covered in owls, and that was just £6. They've also got a Catherine House there that I like to go in and have a look around as well, because I love shopping in charity shops because it gives to charities, and that's who I am. So that's what I like to do, so that you're spending, but you're also paying back, society's benefiting from that spending, if you see what I mean, in some way. I know it's only a small proportion that probably goes to these charities. I'm not sure what proportion they donate, so don't call me out for that. New Life, I'm not sure either how much of it goes towards the disabled children, but I'm so glad that I can help in a small way. So yeah, hubby and I went and had a coffee, and then we came home, and my son and the grandchildren visited, four of the grandchildren. Lovely time. They bought me the most massivest cracker in the world that I've ever had in my entire life. Got this crown and a big pair of glasses to wear out of it. It was amazing. And a bag full of goodies, of which was my lovely, they know I love coffee. And they bought me Dolce Gusto coffee pods, which I absolutely adore. And it was a Starbucks one, so yum yum. So I've been enjoying them over the last day or so. So that was, oh yeah. And then on the evening, hubby and I went out to the Toby Carvery and had a lush carvery and a Tia Maria coffee, which was to round the day off. Absolute brilliant day. That was day one. So day two, stay tuned. Next video, I'll tell you all about my day two. Ooh. Having lots of fun on this birthday week. Right, I'm going to end it there. I've been gabbling on too long. I hope you're having a wonderful week like I am, and I wish you all the best. Thank you so much for listening to me waffle and watching the video. Until we come back next time, where I've got £90 to stuff into Luna, and we've also got £25 that's got to go into our £5 challenge, which we'll hopefully do tomorrow, all being well. If you know, it might be a bit late because I've got a lot going on, as you know, but I will try and get that video up for you tomorrow. Until then, I'm going to say thank you for watching, and ciao for now.